think somebody should come get this better. So she can sing and not be thinking about
it. I know,
about
I'm, you I'm thinking grab, about...
Just, can you smooth the bird? Yeah. Oh, look at that. That's very cool, actually.
Thank you, Cynthia. I can breathe. I was sweating.
I felt it. I felt it for you. I was like, this bird needs to be moved.
This bird is going to eat me.
You were contemplating your career as a one-eyed too.
Oh, God. Hey, it's like a thing.
Y'all get it for Morgan, everybody.
All right, now I'm gonna sing my dang song, okay. There's a scar on her face she always tries to hide. Her boyfriend liked to beat on her and try to kill her twice. But one night he blackened both her eyes and busted up her chin. And when he stepped into the shower, she plugged the hair dryer in. He went to hell in a bathtub in a motel in Alabama. No, it ain't very safe to leave the hair dryer on the counter. His body took the current the same way she took the blow from that hammer. He went to hell and bathtub in a motel in Alabama. But just about 2 years later, she met a man named Joe. And when he grabbed her by the hair, threw her to the floor in a puddle of her blood and her face all black and blue. When he walked into the bathroom, she knew what she had to do. He went to hell in a bathtub in a motel in Louisiana. I know it ain't very safe to leave the hair dryer on the counter. His body took the current the same way she took the blow